The Ford De Paolo was a 3/8 scale model concept car built in 1956. Buzz Grisinger submitted the De Paolo design for Ford's Stylerama program. The car was named for Peter DePaolo, Indy 500 winner and, later, Ford racing coordinator. The design, which looks to borrow much from contemporary Bonneville streamliners, eventually became the catalyst for Robert McNamara's interchangeability program, which aimed to reduce costs by creating common body panels across the Ford, Mercury, and Edsel model lines.